Good afternoon to all the class. Today we are going to discuss the RSA algorithm. RSA algorithm is most popular asymmetric key cryptographic algorithm. Asymmetric key cryptographic means one key is used for the encryption and the another key is used for the decryption. In the other way, we can say that the private key is used for the encryption and the public key is used for the decryption. Before discussing the whole RSA algorithm, first of all we have to know about what is a prime number. Prime number is basically those numbers that is divisible only by 1 and itself. So 3 is a prime number, 5, 7, 11, 13 all are the prime numbers, whereas 6, 8, 12 all are 6, 8 all not a prime number because all are even numbers and divisible by 2. So RSA algorithm is based upon some mathematical effect that is easy to find, multiply the large prime numbers. There is an algorithm that is used to encrypt the data using RSA algorithm. In the first step, we having two large prime numbers, that is P and Q. So P and Q both are a large prime numbers. In the second step, we can calculate the N. So N will be calculated by multiplying P and Q both. Select the public key, that is encryption key. We can represent the encryption key as E such that it is not a factor of P minus 1 and Q minus 1. Then the next step is after public key, we have to select the private key. So private key or the decryption key, that is D, such as following equation D multiplied by E, D is decryption key, E is encryption key mod P minus 1 and Q minus 1 is equal to 1. For encryption, calculate the cipher text from the plain text as following condition, following mathematical equation. Cipher text is equal to plain text power E, E is encryption, C is cipher text, PT is plain text mod N. So N is a value that we calculating in a second step. In the last step, the cipher text CT as a cipher text to the receiver, and the receiver will decrypt that text, cipher text, into the plain text using this mathematical notation. So plain text is equal to cipher text power D. D is a decryption key or private key mod N, and the data will be decrypted from public from decryption. The data will be decrypted easily. Plain text will be converted into a ciphertext, and ciphertext again will be converted into the plain text.